Closing! Actually closed it. If you wanted to rent something, you can bring it here. I can ring you up. I haven't closed the cash yet. Seriously, lady, we're closed. Stop that!
Go! Let's go! Come on!
You're going!
You're leaving!
I have to go home!
Let's go! Come on!
You're gone! You're out! Bye!
That was weird. Yeah, yeah, come in.
Jesus Christ!
Jesse! Good, good that you're here. Come here. What's on the screen right now?
It's Chinatown. It's a classic.
Oh, fuck. Fuck! 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 What the
hell? What? Chinatown's a great movie!
You should tell me the one thing I love.
Okay, okay. Does this have something to do with Hot Stacy? Because I heard she broke up with you, and now you're having some kind of breakdown.
No, that's not it at all. I've been cursed.
Cursed?
Hexed!
Do you hear yourself? Because you sound a little schizo.
Okay. I know what it sounds like, but how else do you explain the fact that I can't see anything on that screen except for that goddamn voodoo lady that I kicked out of the store yesterday?
You kicked out?
I had to close the store early, but this woman was taking forever and I was just trying to get to my day with Stacy, but she just kept standing there. She started grabbing DVDs and then throwing them on the ground, and I had to grab her and escort her out of the store.
Jesus Christ, you manhandled an old lady? You're a fucking asshole.
I'm not an asshole. What else was I supposed to do? Either way, it's just some old lady. Who cares? Then what she did to me, I did not deserve.
I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, don't! They're not gonna solve my problem. They're just gonna give me antipsychosis meds.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what you fucking need, man.
No, fuck off! I'm not crazy. I am not fucking crazy.
Right.
Okay, just hear me out, man. Last night after I finally closed the store, turns out my wallet got stolen. Then I tried to get on the subway, but I miss it, so I had to cancel my date with Stacy. Then I get home, and then there's puke and shit on the ground. My cat. And then all night long, I just have these intense nightmares of the witch who cursed me. Then I wake up to a text of Stacy breaking it off with me, and then the next text, my landlord saying that I have to move out by the end of the month.
That's right.
And then the third text, it's my boss saying my store just got closed, so there goes my job. And now it's all hurts, and now all I want to do is just lie down and watch my favorite movie after all this has happened to me, right? And all I can see is the witch, the voodoo witch's face all over my screen. She did this to me. She ruined my life.
Jesus, man, I'm sorry. Where are you going?
There's only one way to find out how bad this is.
How?
The theater.
I know it's you!
Please!
I don't know what you did to me! You have to take it off! I'm sorry!
I'm sorry, okay?
Please get the movies back!
Don't hurt me!
No, please, no, no, no!
Oh,
fuck. She's dead! Fuck.
Hee 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 hee.